Yes, he's very well managed. I do take care of my baby. I got, you know, help take care of him too, so.
What up, y'all? You have tuned into another edition of Keeping It Real TV. Today is Wednesday, April the 29th, 2020. What a wonderful day to be alive and well. Yes, it is. Now, after that video I put up last night, first and foremost, let me let y'all know, I tried to upload the video. It was the music. I couldn't use that music. I do apologize. I didn't know what was going on. So I had to change the music. And thank you for being patient with me. The other thing is, the Facebook page, the shit is disabled. Now, like I told y'all, they did report, like I got a message saying I need to verify my page and is this my name I use in real life, da-di-da-di-da. And I had till like the 24th of April, 26th of April something to verify. Well, of course, my name isn't Regina Keeping It Real, and I damn sure ain't about to tell you my last name. So it is what it is, y'all. I did enjoy it, but I just don't have the time and apparatus just to keep going back and trying to make another page. I don't got time for that, y'all. I got other shit to do. If the page was gonna rock, it was gonna rock. But evidently, this is the second time, so it's not meant to be. So I'm gonna keep it moving. I do appreciate you guys joining me on YouTube. So I do want to thank you guys for joining me one more time. I am your host, Regina. And today we are going to be talking about TC. Now, people may ask, have been asking, why won't you go back home, Shanae? Why won't you go back home? So she's giving us a reason why she can't go back home, ladies and gentlemen. But it's somebody in the comments. Hey, it's somebody in the comments. We're going to call them the real ones, all right? So we got the juicies, and we know who they are, the people that go to bat for Shanae. In the comments. And then we got the real ones. The ones who keep it real in the comments. And there's one out there who I wish I could be a fly on the wall listening to her talk. Let's get it, y'all. So Veronica Thompson asks, what happened to TC? Shanae responds, the people watching him fell in love with him and ain't taking care of him like that. So I went to get him so he can get a flea bath. And they won't give him back. So I have to find a way to get my baby. Veronica then says, this is a whole mess. If you take him, he won't have a home. How are they not taking care of them? Are they hurting him, not feeding him? Is it better than him living from place to place with you? Shanae responds, I thought about that. The dude tatted TC name in TC fur and on his head. Then the girl got mad at the guy and put my baby TC outside for a whole day. He just roams and the person told me this is their neighbor. My goodness. Veronica says, Lord have mercy. I thought those people were your friends. If we could get you transportation back home to your mother, will you be willing to take it? You have to get out of that situation fast before something happens to you. There is no reason for a young woman to be living like this. Say the word and I will get you a bus ticket back home. Shout out to Veronica because she's being real. She's being 100% real. And she's not just sitting around just saying, oh, you doing this, oh, you doing that. She's offering a solution to your problem to get you back home. But I kept reading, someone else offered to chip in as well to get her back home. But Veronica said it has to be verifiable that this ticket is non-refundable. She's not footing your bill to run around Texas. She said she'll send you back home to your mom. That's how much she cares about you. But you don't even see it. You rather continue to ask for money. You don't want no bus ticket. Miss Thompson, I do, you know, regret to inform you that she don't want that ticket. She want cash money. But Miss Thompson, there may be an ulterior motive as to why she ain't loading Black Stallion up and going back to Indiana. So she says that the people watching him fell in love with him and taking care of him like that. So I went to get him so he could get a flea bath. How he getting a flea bath, y'all? I smell a lie. I think this is part of a lie, too. How he getting a flea bath for free? You sleeping in your truck, but you taking money to get a dog a flea bath? That don't That don't sound too logical to me. But, and you pregnant? Please. But anywho, we know who has the dog. It's Benjamin Bando. Let's pay Benjamin a visit, y'all. So I went to Benjamin's page and I asked him, "Hello, Bando, how are you?" Shanae has said you and your girlfriend have fell in love with TC and have stolen him. Is it true? Y'all left TC outside roaming around? Did you in fact tattoo TC's name in his fur and on his head? Thanks for your time. Nice beat, by the way. Benjamin Bando still hasn't responded. Hey, I waited a few hours and he still has not gotten back. So Benjamin Band, where is TC at? If you don't know who Benjamin Bands is, let me just remind
you. On the beat, he about to do this live.
Ben Bands, man.
Hold on, I'm about to do it, yeah.
Benjamin, like Benjamin Franklin. Bando, what they call it, an abandoned apartment or a trap. Whatever this nigga selling dope out of. Whatever y'all want it. B-A-N-D-O, Benjamin Franklin, Bando. Benjamin Bando. That's what you subscribe to. My name is Benjamin Bands. Plus, meet y'all, man. Am I?
That's who take TC on his runs.
What's up, TC?
He take TC on his runs, y'all. Every day. He just run TC, like, every day. TC be happy.
And if you don't remember who Benjamin Bando's girlfriend is, no worries. I got
this
you.
This is my big baby right here. Say hi, y'all. Yeah. Say hi. And this is my sister, y'all. You know what? Sometimes they do try to help me with a room. So I'm not going to say that she doesn't try to help me with a room.
And we
because
help
when
feed
I,
you when you don't have any food.
Exactly.
And we do cigarettes and we take care of TC.
Yeah. So they do try to help.
So now that we now know who Benjamin Bands and the girlfriend is, these are the folks that got TC. This is crazy, Juicy. Now you telling us that this girl, your god sister, your peoples, that her and her boyfriend, Benjamin Bando, have taken TC and won't give them back. But these your people, though. But these your people, though, as you sit up, yep, stop trusting everybody. Remember she said her god sister got, just the other day, she said her god sister got TC. Shanae, remember I told your ass, stop calling everybody your brother and your sister. Everybody ain't your damn friend. Now you done trusted these people with your dog and they done took the only loyal thing to your ass. Stop running around with everybody, calling them my brother, my sister, my this, my dad. They ain't nothing to your ass but another person that needs something from you. They needed a ride. They need something from you. Your vehicle, Black Stallion. If you didn't have that truck, they wouldn't even be paying you no damn mind. And now you done trusted them with your dog. Hell, maybe they said she ain't in no place to take care of this dog. Now, I can't say if these people are taking care of TC or not, but the way that she is just openly smoking this blunt on this video out in the open in a parking lot tells me she ain't responsible either. And then you got some dude yelling in the background, "What you smoking on?" And her dumbass yells out, "Cognac." Got to be the dumbest mother. So now we know that along with everybody else on Facebook, you got your god brother and your god sister giving you money, taking care of TC for you, feeding you when you hungry, and giving you cigarettes when you need one. So not only are you getting help elsewhere as well, you ain't fooling nobody. The thing for me is, Shanae, it seems as if you don't do anything for yourself. It seems like you only have your hand out and you lie. You do not need to be sleeping in your truck in Texas. So I'm going to just keep on moving, y'all, because I just sit back and think like, damn, like that has got to be something. And you won't go back home. So why won't you go back home? If I'm sleeping in my truck and I got a truck and I got a vehicle, okay, it could be a 1992 Subaru. I wouldn't give a shit. If I had a vehicle and that thing ran, Oh, I'm going back home. I would beg for some more money, and when they gave it to me, I would make sure I have enough money to fill my gas tank up a few times. I don't know how long it takes to get there, but I'm pretty sure I could go a day without eating. I would get out, use the bathroom, get some water, whatever. Somebody already got a ticket for you. Now, a bus, as I'm thinking about it, probably wouldn't be comfortable enough. But she said she was getting her baby fixed. She was getting baby fixed. Black Stallion should be in top condition. Now, she had this spray can of stuff that looked like Fix-A-Flat. Now, I know it's stuff like that to seal stuff up for vehicles, but who knows? If that's the only thing he did, I could have did that for you, Juicy. I wonder how much he charged. But anyway, I'm letting y'all know it's other reasons why Shanae won't go home. And on the next time on Keeping It Real TV, we're going to talk about why Shanae can't go back home and what are her reasons. But back to TC. You know, it's truly a shame that TC has to be around these people. And if you listen to those people, the things that they say, just how they talk, how they act, you know TC is not in a good place. Smoking around her. She pregnant though, y'all. Smoking cigarettes and blunts. And then gonna try to hurry up and put the blunt down so we can't see it. Dummy, we already saw it. It's a shame that y'all done took this girl's dog. And it's a shame that if you took this girl's dog and you done tattooed TC's name in his fur and on his head. What are y'all doing to this dog? I honestly feel bad for the dog. That's messed up. If y'all in here tattooing TC in this man's fur and on his head. You want me to tattoo your name on your head? Talking about TC is well managed and you do take care of your baby. Number one, even if they weren't taking the dog from you or not giving you your dog back, you don't take care of TC. They take care of TC. From what you said, he's very well managed, but he's not. Because these same people who have been managing TC very well has now, as you said, fell in love with him and won't give him back. But you have to ask yourself, are they not giving him back because you don't have anywhere to go? Are they saying, no, that dog can't sleep in the car? Or are they just not giving them back? This is some nonsense going on here. So I don't know the reason why they won't give this dog back. And I don't know if they really actually tattooed his name in his fur. Because Shanae could be lying. But that is not for me to decide. Y'all, let me know how you are feeling in the comments. All about Shanae and her losing TC. Let me know how you feel, y'all, about TC now having new tattoos. I want to thank you guys for tuning in today. My name is Regina. Remember to always keep it real, and I am out. You are pulled from the wreckage of your silent reverie. You're in the comfort.